Ladies and gentlemen, Air Command Rudwig, on behalf of the whole crew, I'd like to welcome you aboard on this flight towards Vienna. We are now actually fully ready to start the engine. Just get the message from the tower that we have to wait another 5 to 10 minutes for the engine start. That means take off in around 15 to 20 minutes. The reason for this delay is the heavy airbound traffic at the moment on the airport in Zurich. Nevertheless, I do hope you feel comfortable, and later on I'll be